Excuse me? I just swiped my MetroCard, and can you buy me a drink? Because I don't want to waste my money and go twice. Yeah, can you buy me a drink? I'll be right here, alright? Can you just go and buy me some drinks like right there in the grocery? Cause like I already swiped my car, so I don't have no more money. Yeah, right there, like Dr. Pepper or like Coke or something like that. Can you do it for me? Please. Thanks. Thank you so much.
Excuse me? Wait, you're going out, right? I don't want to spend like, you know, two rides. Can you buy me this bus right here?
Can you buy me something?
Like, buy me a drink.
Soda,
Dr. Pepper. Alright, thank you. It's on the right. Yo, if he steals that shit, I'll fuck him up.
Excuse me, man. Listen, man, I already swiped my card and like I paid money for it. Can you please go buy me like soda or something? It's right there. Yeah, please, like soda, Coke or something like that, please. Thank you so much, thank you. Wow, thanks, man. Yo, listen. Keep it for yourself. You can keep the change. Listen, man. I've been walking around NYC like the whole day, right? And I've been like trying to ask people to buy me something. And all of them, they just ran away.
Other guys don't want to do it, right?
Nah, they just ran away. They took our money and like ran away. But
I don't do that.
You are really honest.
Thank you again for being honest with us. Thank you again for being honest with y'all, and God bless, and I hope to see y'all.